Georgia drivers, did you know that it is illegal in the state of Georgia to drive with both ears with an AirPod or any type of headphone in both ears? The reason for this is that you want to make sure you're able to simultaneously drive and listen for emergencies or other noises that could signal any type of issue on the road. So just make sure you only use one.